Curtin's new $116 million Resources and Chemistry Precinct will make tomorrow better by combining world-class teaching and groundbreaking research in a single precinct. The precinct is an innovative, vibrant, and unparalleled community of specialists, teachers, and students. With access to the best facilities, an ever-increasing number of national and international researchers will be attracted to the precinct to carry out their work, ensuring the next generation of scientists and engineers will receive the best possible training and education.
The state-of-the-art facilities in the Resources and Chemistry Precinct will enable our cutting-edge chemical research to be undertaken with greater efficiency, as well as enabling new frontiers in the chemical sciences that have hitherto been unavailable to researchers in Western Australia.
In creating the precinct, Curtin has provided an environment in which the engineers and scientists of today and tomorrow can learn, teach, and conduct research to the absolute best of their abilities. In the process, we are helping make tomorrow better in the minerals and energy sector in Western Australia and for all Australians.